Girl, we're in a Sweet Tooth Hotel, honey, and it is cute in here.
Oh,
you almost got it.
I almost had it. I grabbed the drink.
Oh,
but
dang.
It's close, you know, that's how I go.
Okay, so what's like after that? We're on a scavenger hunt, y'all. Okay.
Is there a door over
there? No.
No? Okay, we leave.
Yeah, we gotta go back out this door. Bye.
We didn't win, so now what?
I don't know. We go to the next room.
Okay.
So we got the, huh? Y'all, this bathroom is so stinking cute. Yes, ma'am, honey. Spend this much time in the bathroom.
Right.
Girl. Oh, woo! Yeah. In here. Girl, it's cute in here. Yes.
Get it, friend! Get it, friend! Get it, friend! Ow!
Whatever you do. You might well drop one. You might well drop it in there. And it's a wrap. No, he got you right there and right there. Hang out, cute little date night, if you want to get into some games and shoot, you know what I'm saying, all that good stuff, get a few things off your chest, things of that nature.
They have like a separate area, and there's more games in here. There's some TV screens if you want to catch a game when games, I guess, start back or whatever. There's lots of things to do in here. I think I'm gonna get over here and bust a move.
But you know, whatever, whatever. But this is,
that's my game right there. That one.
I almost dropped my phone, but yeah, like that's it. That's, I'm gonna play, y'all. I gotta play.
I did a good job. That game is cheating.
She suck. She suck. Tell the people you suck. She played too much. I'm hungry. We ordered food because they have the bring your own food thing here. So you have to bring your own food. Hint, hint. Bring your own food. But I've been killing the little pinball machine, honey. That's my thing, honey. That's my go-go. Now, these other games from like 1966. I don't know about all this. 1966. All the 1966 games, honey. They look like something. I'll just be pushing buttons here. I don't know what I'm doing anyway. Chris, where you go? Stuff over here.
Play no more.
I don't. But I didn't want to play again this time, and you wanted me to play.
Congratulations. I'm not a sore loser. I'm happy for you.
Really? Well, yeah. Bye, guys. We're at the zoo. I'm excited to be here. I don't know where we're going though, because that says exit only. I don't know.
We just got here. What do you want to say?
I'm confused. I was trying to go the opposite way from all the people. Let's go through there. Let's get the stinky flamingos out of the way.
Shut your ass up.
Crystal calls me a flamingo.
We have Brittany family reunion, y'all.
I am not a flamingo.
Not a flamingo either. Thank you.
How's your food?
Delicious.
Delicioso.
Yeah, the plain hot dog is better than the chili cheese hot dog.
They put too much damn chili and cheese on there. Zippin'
we ain't got nowhere to take no nap at.
You got the itis. Mm-mm. Hell no. Got nowhere to put it. Nowhere to put it. They got suck water out here, y'all. Trash.
Everything you do has to be really relaxed.
Can I get my phone?
And record me?
Anybody got 50.
Yeah, this one's
really
good. You won't even let my finger come down.
Yeah. I think I got this one with a second stick. No.
Maybe that one. Oh, sorry. He's looking for more. You got it.
Ah! He bit me!
Did you?
Yes.
It hurt?
No.
It just splashed you?
Yes. You're welcome.
Okay.
Here comes someone.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
You can touch them?
Yeah.
I can touch it?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Hi.
We are now in Sundance Square. How was your trip to the zoo?
It was hot, but it was great. The stingray is my favorite part.
It was hot, but it was cool.
And that dragon face dragon.
Oh yeah, that was pretty cool. That was pretty cool. We tried to get him to do a full. He wasn't trying to fool with us. He turned around like, I mean, I'm gonna come a little bit close, but I'm not coming all the way over there. So we didn't get to, you know, get him to come all the way over. But he, it's all right. Right? Mm-hmm. Earthbound. I gotta stop going in there because every time I go in there, I spend money. Wanna go this way? Yeah, I'm trying to avoid it. Go and CVS, get some mini deodorant, honey, and some spray our arms. Y'all, it's hot. We've been out. New water. We're gonna go in CVS and
try to get our lives together. Cause yeah, we hot and sweaty and funky, and we're going to eat a little bit. So that's it.